This game kicked my ass. Aero Fighter is a very good looking shoot 'em up released in 1992 on the arcade, back Tecmo. Also available on Super Nintendo and PlayStation 2. It took 41 quarters for me to finish this game. That's a bit much. I don't think I will actually play this game to finish in the real arcade. But I think I will definitely give it a try once or twice because it looks great. The hit detection is unforgiving. Many games are designed to you have to hit in the middle of the airplane to count. But Aero Fighter is not the same. For this, the game poses a great challenge for those who's very good at it. The power-ups flies all over the place, and it doesn't bounce off the walls. Well, at least it doesn't go all the way to all four different walls, it just comes back whenever it wishes. Therefore, collecting them is a chore itself, while you have to dodge all the bullets all over the screen. I can't hold a more powerful weapon for more than 30 seconds. And the bullets that's coming from the enemy flies really fast too. The reaction time margin is quite small. The music is decent but nothing memorable. And the art design is really just okay too. Stages are nothing stunning but good. Animation's good. This is a very difficult shoot 'em up. That is good for experts but might be a little much for the casual gamers.
Okay.